Guys, I'm Sunny. I'm from India. Today, I am sharing my journey with Jesus. I want to share how I've been a real Christian. Why I've used the word real Christian means all the Christians are not being real in their lives. I am also the same person having the traditional beliefs, with a lot of traditional beliefs, hanging out with the friends, drinking, smoking, womanizing. Lot of stuff I'm doing. Like I am in the dark side of the world. And you know, I'm a missionary for 10 years. I'm a missionary. I've been working for Lord in many ministries. But I never knew the life with Jesus is gonna something different. Everyone used to say, because you know, in India is packed up with a lot of religious beliefs and with a lot of people who capture us and whom try to mold us in their tradition. I'm praying, God, Lord, I'm going to Cyprus. I don't know, but I want to go to your church. So I found Freedom Church. And we had a text, we talked, and Martin said, okay, we're happy to receive you. Then after, I've been traveling from India to Cyprus. And you know, when I came to Cyprus, it is so long journey. Like I have to walk 40 minutes to church and I have to walk 40 minutes back. It is like 1.5 hour a walk. So like that, I started to go to Freedom Church and I looked so weird at that time. But Martin, Trace, they never rejected me. They agreed me as a son. And they taught me, like me a lot. I say groups and barbarians. I shared all the things in my life, what I did. But I didn't have any sort of perspectives like, why should I do these all things? Because if I do these things, what will happen? There's no change in 10 years of my missionary life. Then what the change is going to be here? But Martin and Tracy, they said, Sunny, share. There's nothing that is going to shock us. There are a lot of testimonies we heard. So this is a testimony of you. We'll make the people to transform their lives. Like that, I shared. I shared all my dark side of my life. I never felt ashamed. The best thing, I never felt ashamed, because the Martin and Trace, they gave me the courage in the way. So I in the groups and barbarians, I am sharing all the stuff, and in one and one I share. So slowly something burden, a weight started to be out in my life. What is that? Is the dark side of the world. When I transformed myself, I didn't transform by myself. And I found two more guys, Shrikant and Shiva. And you know, they changed their name as Barnabas and Mark. Today, I'm in the kingdom culture, not in the traditional culture, not in any bondages. I'm free. Liberty Week in Freedom Church changed me a lot, you know. This is what my testimony is. I've been like a person in all the ways, the anxious me. Now I'm not the person. I'm not perfect, but I'm being perfect. I stopped my alcohol, I stopped smoking. So a lot of different things what I do before, I all stopped. I've been into many things, but now I've been into only one thing, is Jesus. Now I know what I am. Now I know what I've been. Because my life changing, being a testimony. I hope this will help many youngsters, because a youngster problem, for sure a youngster will understand. This Lord, a Freedom Church, all the youngsters been with me, they supported me a lot. Come on, Sunny, we are sinners, though Jesus will help us. Slowly, it's been a 7th month, I'm been in the Freedom Church. The 10 years of my missionary life never changed me. But 7 months of Freedom Church changed me, and I am now trying to join in academy. Last time I tried to be, but it doesn't happen. Now I'm trying to be in academy. Freedom Church. Freedom Church is not a church. It's giving freedom. I'm the person with my own testimony, with my personal experience. Thank you, guys. It's my testimony.